Yo, what is up, guys? Me, Jeff, 521 Gaming here. And in today's video, as you guys can see, we are in Overwatch. We are going to be playing competitive today, and I am going to be trying to show you guys some people how to play with, and some people, yeah, just some people how to play with certain people. I'm not best with all people, so don't be mean. Okay, as you guys can see, we're on Route 66. This is a perfect map for one of my favorite people. As long as somebody has heroes, okay. As long as somebody doesn't take them. But I am a Lucio main, guys. Yes, a Lucio main. And I am going to be actually playing Hanzo on defense. So yes, expect that. That is one of my favorite people on this map to play as. So, as Lucio, guys, you guys really, it's kind of hard to play with Lucio. Like, the wall riding system. And, like, the switching from this to this, from healing to speed. But usually, if you guys are on the point, you would always want the healing. And if you guys are going somewhere, you'd always want this. But if you're dead, I mean, if you're all by yourself trying to stay on the point, keep switching back and forth. Stay boost so you could escape and then heal yourself and then go back on the point. And then, yes. So as you guys can see, I am going to be making a bunch of people tutorial. Each video is probably gonna be two people, depending on how many rounds. And right now, I'm gonna boost, and look how I'm flanking, and that's a bad idea. So don't flank. See your teammate right here? I try. He still died though. So we have a round. I'm gonna try and get on the point right now, guys. See, I'm bad at. Okay, see that? Oh no. Yeah. It's gonna be kinda hard. Especially because they have a diamond ring. And it's a prestige 4, so I feel like, yeah, and she has a golden gun too, I think. And I ran her, almost fell off the map. But he's gonna die in a little. But right now, we are on the point, and I'm gonna, dude, don't one-shot me. As you guys can see, I'm doing actually really bad commentating and playing. Usually you wouldn't expect to see me doing this bad. You'd see me actually doing really, really good. But this game, I'm actually gonna try to hate Zarya. Sitting, you guys know that. And then there's a Genji behind us. He's gonna dash right on through me. As you guys could see, I was like trying to escape that by speed boosting. Right now, as you guys could see, I'm speed boosting because I wanna move up and try and like hold off. And right now I'm changing because I wanna save my teammate. Now I'm gonna, oh no, teammates! Right now I'm gonna switch back and forth. Right now I'm trying to save my Tracer, and now I'm gonna go after him, or her. As you guys can see, I'm switching back and forth just so I could move around, I guess, transport quickly. And just so you guys know, if you guys are new to this game, if you guys have three people on the point goes faster. Three people is the fastest it could go. But it's always good to know that. See, I'm gonna try and push that Mei away. Right now we have two people, so I'm gonna try and get on it. And you see my ult is ready. usually if you don't want a teammate to die ult, but okay, see, like right now this kid got nano boost and everything, so right now I'm gonna waste my ult so like none of my teammates die. I'm gonna get back on the point because D.Va's annoying. And that's somebody I'm gonna hate. Hate Pharaohs. And right now I'm gonna jump and survive that. Save the... As you guys can see, I don't know. Okay, run while you can when that's happening. Usually in that type of point, you'd wanna like, usually give your teammate speed boost so you could run away. Oh no, I know, I'm sorry. Could have saved you there. And usually if you see a Reinhardt pinning, always push him away. Absolutely always. Because then he'll miss, and you have a really good chance of him not pinning anybody, and then you have time to shoot him while he's like zooming past. I feel like, yeah, this game we are going to win, I'm pretty sure. I see how good we are doing. Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen. 1 second, guys. Sorry about that, people calling me. And there goes our Reinhardt. Still going back. Right here, as you guys can see, I'm gonna try and push this Reinhardt into my teammates so that he could die. And this D.Va too. And I'm gonna just be bouncing around up and down and push that pig away so that he isn't in the way contesting the point. Right now, I am gonna take one for the team and move up. Try and take out this. Okay, Ana could run. And I'm ulting on the point right now, even though if there's nobody here, because I want us to cap it. But Mei is really annoying, and she messes everything up. I don't think we're going to be able to make it in the time, so we're going to be in overtime. Oh no. Get on the point. Now that our whole team's here, pretty sure we could. I'm dead. Never mind. Right now I'm trying so hard to move up. Right home, just push him away. Moving it, but not really. Trying to push everybody away as far back as I can. As you guys can see. just hope she doesn't. Oh. Oh no. Do you know how hard I'm trying right now? Okay, that was pretty weird. Okay. Okay, we won. Oh, team kill. You guys could see best team ever. And now all we have to do is hold them off. I'm calling it. If I get Hanzo, I promise you guys, they won't even get a chance to move it. Even though I'm bad with this ult, even though it's a really easy ult. I promise you they won't even budge it. You guys can see Hanzo. A Lucio would be really nice now because I've gone off, but nobody's playing Lucio. So, right now, I am going to be trying to show you spots to be as Hanzo and how to aim as Hanzo. So, first things first, Hanzo's bow deals a lot of damage. The scatter arrow also deals a whole lot of damage if you know how to use it. Hanzo has 200 health, and this arrow right here... Oh, I thought it was a scatter. Whoops. This arrow right here lets you see through walls and everything. So, you will have a really good chance of getting people. For Hanzo, as you can see, my dot's really small, but... you're always gonna want to aim, if they're like really close, you'd want to aim like a little bit like, higher up, like, I mean like towards their head. Like for this dude, you'd want to aim for his head, but if he's like about that distance, you want to aim a little bit above his head, because the arrow goes downwards, as you can see right now when it's not fully charged. And one spot that you could want to be is right here, either. Right here, which I'm gonna be, because I could get to a lot of places through this spot. You always shoot your thing at the start of the game. Not always, but like most of the time. So you could see where they're coming from. And as you could see, just shoot at Reinhardt's shield if they have one. And right now, as you guys could see, scattershot, shoot it at the ground under the person's legs. See, Pig right there is gonna have to take a little bit more than one shot. See, now I'm gonna have to go for the Pharaoh because it's not really my job, but it's good if somebody does, and not many people do. So like right now, boom, you see, shoot like a little bit under their legs if you want to be a guaranteed kill with scatter. Right now, see, they're not even budging it, and Reinhardt's about to die. Where's that Pharaoh dude? This soldier has a golden gun, and he doesn't even see the pig flanking. And I messed up, but this pig's extremely bad, so it's alright. And right now, I am going to be going for that Mercy. If somebody gets in my way, this is scary. As you guys can see, my ult is at 100% right about now, and I'm just gonna ult right away just to get as many people off the point as I can and let my team get time to like get on the point. Just so you guys know, there's gonna be a lot of noise in a little bit because parents are coming home, but right now I'm far away. It's really sad and dumb when you have to play Hanzo and you have to go all the way back. But usually if you have a Hanzo on your team and you're playing on this map, try and never die. So, you can actually deal a lot of damage and hold them off for a really long time. That was a horrible self-destruct sequence. Don't ever do that if you're playing D.Va. Okay, and don't ever push people towards you. I can't hit him. I'm trying to go for that Mercy, but I'm actually gonna go. Okay, my ult's ready, as you could see. I'm gonna tell them so they know. And right now, I think this soldier's gonna try and hold it off for as long as he can. Never mind. Well, the D.Va is for sure. But if we see, they have six people on the point right now. If I ult, I'll get them all off the point because they'll want to, like, run away and dodge it. And we could move it back as far as we can. But since our team is, like, so far back, I don't even know where they are. Right now, as you guys can see, I'm going to just shoot right through the ground. And boom. And boom. And try and go for headshots for... Okay, now this is a bad spot for me as a Hanzo. Never going to want to be 1v1ing anybody who's bigger and stronger and has, like, more health than you. And right now my ult's almost ready again, but they're gonna cap it. Are they? Yes, they are. Right now I think we could hold it off for as long as we can. I think we can hold it off until... Never mind, we can't. I'm dead. Should have at least. But I have my thing on the pig, so everywhere that pig goes, my team can see. So if that pig's, like, going around somewhere, like, behind this team, I could see their whole team. And right now, I feel like we're about to get wrecked. And right now, I'm just gonna ult the point. Get that soldier. Get everybody off it. And you see this Zen right here? See, right now, we should be moving the point as far back as we can. Even though we're really not, and now they're about to win. Because our whole team's gone. It's all up to this Junkrat to push them all off the point. Now it's all up to me. To hold it off. Oh, their Mercy just healed their teammate, and their soldier ulted, and their D.Va ulted. Just go for the point, soldier. Well, now we're contesting it as hard as we can. They have... No, they're about to get it. Three. If I could get D.Va's mech suit down, which I can. And get this Zen out of the way. Okay, now we just have to move it back. Now that I have my ult, I can hold it off for a lot longer than I could have. That's bad. Right now I'm going to shoot that there. So, yeah. Could take as many shots on them as we can. And right now, I am ulting no matter what. No, dude. Tried to save my teammate. Let's go, let's go. This is good, this is good. I think we could... Oh, she's about to ult. I need to not hit him, though. I need to shoot right at his legs. Are we actually going to hold this off? I'm on fire. As you guys could see, Hanzo's really good on this map. Trying to take out his shield right now. Hanzo was like a legit legend on this map. There's a soldier flanking. Our whole team could see them right now, so it's not really that much of like a... Okay, now this is bad. Try and get that pig. Try and get that Reinhardt. No, I'm about to die. Yeah, now I think we lost it. Because they're Zen ulted. We've lost. They're going to make it. We have nobody there. I must reclaim my honor. Contest it, contest it. Start your engines. Why could you give up? Okay. No, I couldn't kill him. Everybody just... Yeah, this soldier's doing a really nice job right now. He's doing what he's supposed to be doing. Okay. I think we actually might have a chance of winning this. Oh, and he ulted too. Please be ours. No. This is really bad. Ah, guys. I was really expecting us to be able to hold it off, but we failed. Our team failed. See, one thing that our team is doing really bad right now is actually not doing good. One second, guys. Check this out.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Hello.
Okay, I'm back. I'm really hoping our team can do really good on defense and actually not let them move the cart. But if that's what their team does, then that's really bad. Our whole team's over here. If this soldier dies, it's really bad. The soldier deals a lot of damage. But I do a lot of healing, so like if I die too, that's also bad. Guys can see this Reaper's just being a bad Reaper. How are you bad with Reaper? Okay, right now, I'm gonna push this D.Va off the point so we could actually escort it. Get off the point, D.Va. Now, I'm hoping we could just get it past right here. And if we can, right now I'm gonna go for the pig myself. Overtime. See, this is what I'm hoping happens with them on attack. I'm not that. I'm really hoping. See that? Right now, all I'm doing is zooming around the point so that Maid doesn't freeze me. Now that she's gone, I'm gonna stay on the point. I just don't want us to get to all the way there. Because then that's too much. So you guys can see I'm going for this D.Va right now all by myself. And can they just ult or do something to kill our whole team? Okay, this is good because they're all coming. But I'm still going to try and help our team. Right now, if I ult, we've definitely won. As you could see. Where are all they? Pig's dead. We've capped the point. Yeah. We're moving too far up. I just want, when they're attacking, just for us to beat them about, like, right here. Just hoping I could do really good with Hanzo. Ooh, that was a nice pin. I'm gonna move up right now and knock this. As you could see, I'm using heals and now I'm moving back. That was a bad idea by me. Where are all they? Can't they do a little bit more damage to us? How bad are they? Oh no. I meant to flip. Okay. I think we've lost it. Because I think this is a pretty far away range. Jeez, dude, this tracer's holding it off. And now I'm going to be playing Hanzo, and we're going to be holding them off all the way back. Spawn. And after this game, guys, I'm going to go. So really hope you enjoy this, like, little teaching. Me teaching, like, here. I think I'm doing a good job. I don't know. This is where they've got to get to. They have 1 minute to... Oh. They've got 1 minute to get ready. And 1 minute to actually get to there. So... Mm-hmm. 30 seconds. Right now, guys, I'm trying to show you guys how to win the game with them only having 1 minute. They're going to be playing a pretty good tank meta. I'm going to have a bunch of tanks. I missed. That was the one shot I should have never missed. Oh, wow, dude, that D.Va just ruined all of it for me. I could have put it on the... They're behind us. Oh, no. Now that I'm dead, now that I is dead, Ruby is not going to protect it for much longer. Okay, guys, now I'm about to die. Okay, sorry about that. My game's almost over. They do what we do, and they get past us. Can our Ana deal a trillion damage? Okay, this is where we also got stuck. Okay. Trying to take out all their Reinhardt. Dude, I hate... See how dumb Tracer is? Could have gotten her. See right now, guys. I'm about to flank them. Well, I'm gonna stay right here, though. I know they have a whole team up behind them. That's why I'm not going in yet. But... Okay, we won that. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this, little tutorial or, like, helping video of how to, like, play Hanzo and Lucio. Next video, I'll probably do Mercy and Genji, maybe, or just Genji. D.Va, maybe, and Genji. Oh, yeah, I remember this. Mm-hmm. This is when the Tracer and him did really good. I don't know how he didn't get that, I don't know. But, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. What else is there to say? If you guys want to tell me who to do, like, how to play with person, just put them in the comments. I'll see, and I'll probably do it. And, okay, we're back up. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.